Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out Jenny Reynolds. This one's titled The Fruit Song, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Jenny Reynolds. The name kind of sounds familiar, but I mean, that's literally every artist I ever listened to. The name sounds familiar because I've just listened to so many. But yeah, I haven't heard anything from her. I don't know who she is, really. But yeah, this album cover is pretty interesting. It's definitely... what's the word? Not eye-opening, but it's like very, it like pulls you in, it draws you in, because it's just so unique. You know, it's like her, a circle, fruit, and yeah, it's interesting. I don't know what I'm saying, but let's go ahead and check out the Fruit Song. Hold up. I didn't know this was featuring Donna Summers. Hold up. Okay, I gotta let that joke go. It's kind of getting old now. Some nice saxophone. Man, this album cover is just so sick. Okay, last time talking about it, but it's just so, like, it draws you in. Like, I don't know. It's just, I can't stop looking at it. It's so cool. With her voice, man, she reminds me of the first thing I remember or was reminded of when I first heard her voice was Billie Holiday. That's number one. But it's like she reminds me of like Billie Holiday and let me see. Almost like Jill Scott, like Billie Holiday meets Jill Scott or something. She got a very interesting voice. I love it. Baby, if I know you like cherries, I'm a great big bunch for you. Yeah, definitely like a Billie Holiday meets Jill Scott. Sorry for pausing. Last time, I promise. But yeah, that's a real, like, I feel like a really good spot on impression of, you know, or comparison. I would say, you know, Billie Holiday meets Jill Scott. I think that's pretty spot on. You can have them in the morning. Interesting. Okay, yeah, that was a great track though. I really liked how atmospheric and also the imagery I got from that song. I think she did a really good job at the lyrics, and also what I want to say is that a lot of the lyrics in this song had a double meaning as well. I want to be too naive, but I'm pretty sure most of the lyrics in this track had a double meaning, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, that was dope, though. I really enjoyed that. Also, once again, the album cover is so cool and just very eye-catching. But yeah, that was Jenny Reynolds, The Fruit Song. Really enjoyed that one. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.